I think that public servants are trained to think in terms of a multiple objective function, and bankers are trained to think of a single objective function, which is profit.